Good morning, children. Today I'll discuss the assignment related to the topic materials and things. In this assignment, we are having 5 questions and 5 choose the correct answer. First one, define word material. Define word material. Material, it is nothing but the matter from which an object or any thing can be prepared is called as a material. Material is nothing but the matter from which an object can be prepared is called as a material. Here different objects will be there to prepare using different states of substances like a solid, liquid and gaseous state. Like different states are there, the matter which is used to prepare that particular object is called as a material. This is the first one. Second one, what are the different forms of water? Water can naturally exist in 3 states. First one, solid state. Second, liquid state. Third one is gaseous state. Like this, water can exist in all the 3 states of matter, like solids, liquids and gases. Next question, define word condensation. Define word condensation. Condensation is nothing but this is the process of changing gaseous state of a substance into its liquid state by cooling. Generally, gaseous state of a substance can be converted into its liquid state. This process of changing gaseous form of a substance into the liquid state is called as condensation. Example, water vapor can be converted into water by cooling. This process is called as condensation. By condensation process only, water vapor can be converted into the water state. Next one, define word evaporation. Define word evaporation. Fourth question, evaporation. Evaporation is nothing but the process of changing liquid state of a substance into its gaseous state is called as evaporation. Generally, by heating, liquid state of a substance can be converted into its gaseous state. That process is called as evaporation. Example, water on heating, it can be converted into the water vapor. Water vapor. This process is called as evaporation. This is the fourth question. Next, fifth question, name one of the material which can exist in all the 3 states of matter. All the 3 states of matter. Example, candle is an example. It can exist in solid form, liquid form when it melts, and on heating it can be converted into the gaseous form also. So candle can be taken as an example for the material which can exist in all the 3 states of matter. And water also we can take here. Water is another example. It can exist in the solid state in the form of ice. On heating it can be converted into the liquid. Still, on further heating, it can be converted into its vapor state. So, water can also exist in all the 3 states of matter. This is is about questions. Next. Next, we are having choose the correct answer. First one, the material which are difficult to compress are called as options solid, liquid, gas. None of these they have given. Generally, solids we cannot compress. The answer is solid. The material which cannot be compressed is solid. Second one, which is the softest material among the following? They have given the options. Stone, wood, rubber and sponge. Sponge is the correct answer. Which of the following material can be softest? The answer here, sponge is the softest substance. Third one, which is the hardest material among the following? Sponge, rubber, wood, iron. Iron is the hardest material. Next one, evaporation is the change of state from dash to dash. Evaporation is the process of changing gaseous state of a substance into its liquid state. Gaseous state of a substance is converted into the liquid state. That process only called as evaporation. Last one, when a solid change into liquid, the process is called as, generally the process of changing solid state of a liquid is called as melting. Options given, melting, freezing, evaporation and condensation. Answer is melting. The process of converting solid state of a substance into its liquid state is called as melting.